Today, police make an arrest in a Halloween murder. 21-year-old Dakari Brown is charged with gunning down 21-year-old Tyrese Woodkins. He was found on Kirby Avenue near Coleraine and died at the hospital.